Tin Sutton, I'm gonna rock you. Hello there, YouTube, and you Steelbook fans, it's Wild Mutation Blue. Anyway, this is a little something that's come for me today in the post. It's from HMV. Okay, I think I know what it is, but I've already prepared myself. I've already had my knife. My knife is being used. I don't want to show any violence on screen, you see, so I've done it before. So let's take a anyway, it's King of New York. Yeah, Christopher Walken, he is the King of New York. Okay, so let's get me an half in here. An half in. Yes. Okay. So this is due for release on Monday, I think, but because I pre-ordered it, I've got it a little bit early. Just got in from work and seen this. I get my daughter to hide them for me because my wife would kick off if she knew. So this was hidden underneath the couch. And anyway, here you go here. Okay, so it's very nice. It's very arty, you could say, because it's been drawn. And so you've got some ratings there, so it's an 18, so if you're below the age of 18, turn off now please, okay? Don't be watching this, could get rude or violent. Okay, so you've got a slip card, looks like it's a Blu-ray, DVD, it's a limited edition. Okay, don't know how many of these are getting made, and you've got the back there. Okay, so with Scarface lift off, King of New York begins. Okay, I thought that was Carlito's Way. Does Carlito's Way follow on from this? I don't know, I'm confused now. I've got Carlito's Way on pre-order. I've had that on pre-order for a while. Can't wait for that to come out. So let's take this off. Oh, he's away. He's on the floor. Okay, so that's very nice. Very, very nice indeed. Okay, yes, I'm liking that. I haven't seen this film, I've got to be honest. But Christopher Walken's in it, and that's all you need to know. Have a look at the spine. You've got King of New York written spot bang in the middle. And it's Abel Ferreira's. Okay, and you've got this little logo here. It's an A with a candle, I think. I don't know what. Oh, it's an arrow release, you stupid boy. Sorry about that. Ah, it's a little Blu-ray, tiny, tiny baby Blu-ray logo there. And you've got just a nice little silhouette-y kind of picture there of Christopher Walken, because he is the King of New York after all. A slip card, it's gone over there. I just wanted to see if it was region free. I don't know, I might say on a disc. Okay, so you've got a little, just a poster, I don't know what it is, it's a little book. Let's see if you can see this. Come here in my hands. Okay, so what's this? Ooh, it's a little book. Smells nice, I can smell it from here. Ooh, it's just like having a digi book. No, it's not. It's like having a steel book with a little book inside. So you got a bonus book. But it's not made of steel, this one. Sorry, I'm just searching for another song. This one will do nicely. Okay, so you've got here, looks like it's some of the script from the movie. Yeah. No, it's not Terminator. I'm not doing Terminator. It's just this. Okay, don't want to confuse us. Okay, so nice photographs, some writing and stuff there. I only look at the pictures, don't read anything I said. Okay, that's very nice, little booklet there. Okay, so I'll be putting that back in. I usually just throw these in the bin, these kind of things, but I'll be keeping that, I think. Okay, so you've got the Blu-ray here. Doesn't say it's locked. Oh yeah, it's Region B. Sorry, people, it's Region B, this. Okay, sorry to disappoint. Okay, and there's the DVD, so that's Region 2 locked. Okay, oh, it's nice there. He's just got his pistol out. It looks like he's on a subway train. Okay, there, so he's just waiting there to get off. And, oh, you're not getting off. I'll shoot you if you get off. Okay, I'll stay on to the next stop for you, lad. That's what she's saying. Okay. Because I don't know the film. I should know the film. You're all saying, why doesn't he know the film? It's a classic. Well, I don't. Okay. But I'm sure I'll enjoy this. Obviously, I've seen Scarface. That's fantastic. Let's just open it up. Bloody hell. Okay. So, yeah, that's nice. That's nice and dark. Very well drawn now. Okay. It's a bit like a Starsky and Hutch car. Anyway, I'll do my usual, have a little look at the video menu and stuff, and I'll see what it sounds like as well. So I'll be back very soon. Yeah. Yeah. Starring Christopher Walken. It's not a HMV exclusive, by the way. I've also ordered it off Amazon. By mistake, I've ordered it two of these, so I'll be getting another one probably on Monday or tomorrow from Amazon, and I'll unpack that and show you. No, I won't show you the same one twice. What would be the point in that? Anyway, that's me going there. So that was a little look at King of New York. Everyone knows.